Hey everyone, in this video, we're going to walk through how you can create a simple Python file and then run that Python code within the terminal on your Mac. The first thing we need to do is ensure that we actually have Python installed. So, to check that, let's first open up our Mac's terminal. By hitting Command and Spacebar, we can open our Mac's Spotlight search. Then we can type in Python and hit Tab. This will show us all our files that are called Python. As you can see here, I have Python 3.9 installed on my Mac, which is the latest version of Python. If you do not have Python 3.9 in the list, check out the link in the description down below, and I will guide you through how to download the latest version of Python. Now that we know that we have the latest version of Python installed, what is the next step? Well, we need to create a Python file that we can actually open within our terminal. To do this, let's just open up our Mac's default text editor. This is simply called TextEdit. So let's again open up our Spotlight search and look up TextEdit. Now, this step is very important. We need to make sure that our text file is plain text and not rich text. To ensure this, you can hit Command Shift T all together, and when this top bar disappears, you are now in the correct mode. Or you can come up to this top bar and format and change it here. So let's just create a simple Python file that prints hello to our user. Let's just go ahead now and save this file to our desktop as a Python file. Let's call it greeting.py. .py indicates that we are loading a Python file. Now, back at our terminal, let's change our directory to the desktop. We do this by typing cd desktop. If this doesn't work, just type cd, hit enter, and then type ls for list. And this will list all of our available directories. Now, we again type ls. Since we saved our text file to the desktop, you should see the file here. Then, to run this file, we need to tell our terminal that we want to open a Python file. Therefore, we type Python 3.9 and then our file's name after a space. After hitting enter, you can see that we are returned hello, which is the output from our file's print statement. There you go, we have now just learned how to begin and edit a Python file in our Mac-based text editor, and run that file inside of the Mac terminal. Thank you for checking out this video on running Python files from your Mac's terminal. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking the join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.